It's hard to choose Markus Naslund's greatest moments. There have been so many of them.
There's a subtlety to what he does, and what he does is not very simple.
Like the time against the Toronto Maple Leafs, he had a great game with four goals.
Passes ahead, Naslund into the zone, Deeks scores! 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 They tied the game! Naslund, it's 5-5, 19-19, the time of the goal.
There's only one way to describe this one. It's awesome!
The goal he scored on the penalty shot against Curtis Joseph, I just thought that was sort of a window in so many ways to his hockey soul.
Markus Naslund against Curtis Joseph over the Toronto line, in on Joseph. Naslund, deep, scores!
And it was a big goal at a big time, and just the way he circled out of the corner and quietly celebrated. But then you saw his teammates come to greet him, and there was an exuberance and a disbelief on their faces. He made the difficult look routine, and he celebrated in such a way where there's humility about it. I loved it. I thought it was a wonderful snapshot of who he is and what he's all about.
Perhaps some of his greatest moments have come off the ice. A very memorable one at General Motors Place. He had broken his leg in Buffalo late in the season in March and was out for the rest of the year. The fans remember him coming on the ice to receive the Molson Cup.
When he came out at the game, and you heard that sort of spontaneous cheer for him when he came out, he raised the crutch up.
A long standing ovation. It just showed the connection between Markus Naslund, the captain of the team, and the Vancouver hockey fan.
And he didn't stand there and try to be bigger than the game that was about to be played either. He just thanked people in a nice way. That was it. And that was Markus.